Power Rangers! What's going on, everybody? The new Power Rangers trailer number 2 just dropped. I am so excited to see this. I have wanted to see the live action suits for so long, and I know they're gonna show it. They gotta show it. They have to show it. They didn't show it in the last one, except where, like, you know, it briefly went on. Whatever, that doesn't count. I want to see the live action suits, and I want to see some fucking Zords. If we don't see Zords, I'm gonna be pissed. I am actually a pretty, I'd say decent fan of the Power Rangers. I'm just really excited for this movie because I think this could work. But, I mean, I hope it doesn't go down like Transformers, but whatever, enough talking. I just want to get this going. Alright, let's do it.
None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
But somehow, we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Gus, check out how we glow.
I'm blue.
No, I'm black.
What?
I am.
Oh my God. That's so good. Oh, wow. That's really cool.
Did you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
Oh, Fire looks pretty cool.
So where were you last night?
Me and...
That's pretty good. They're not taking it too serious. I like that.
I'm pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Cool.
Dope.
Pee in that cup.
What the... Oh, my God.
Strong ass hologram.
Not a video game.
You were born for this.
Wow. Oh, shit.
She is pure evil.
She's fucking dope.
How do you expect us to stop her?
Put me in the suits.
It's morphin' time.
Oh my God, they said it. Oh my God. They look so fucking cool! The Zords! Holy shit!
That's a lot of gold. This is your destiny.
Oh my God.
This is your time.
Oh my God! That is gonna be so... so fucking cool. Oh my God. That blew me away. Wow. That was so awesome. Oh my God. The Power Rangers look so awesome. Oh my God. I really do. It sounds like they're not taking this too seriously. It sounds, honestly, it sounds just right. It really sounds like it's going to be an okay movie. I'm not expecting, like, you know, an awesome movie, but... then again, I am, because I want it to be. This is going to be so, so cool. Should we watch it one more time?
I think we should. We're going to watch it one more time.
Let's watch it one more time. Replay that shit. All right.
None of us really know each other.
Yeah, definitely like, they're like the degenerates, maybe. I don't know, but it's kind of setting it up like that. Like they're maybe misunderstood.
When Billy found those coins.
Check out how we glow.
I'm blue.
This is fun.
I'm black.
What?
Black is like, no, you're not supposed to be black. I'm supposed to be black. What the hell?
You feel weird?
But strong.
Insanely strong. The answer to what is happening to you is here.
That's Bryan Cranston?
You five.
I can't.
Are the Power Rangers.
Doesn't look like it. But looks pretty good.
We're Power
looks
Rangers?
Good.
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little
more. 05 does look really good. I will say that. They made the robot look really cool.
The four kids found a spaceship raid.
I think it's 05. Yeah, I think so.
I'm pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Cool. pee in that cup.
Power Rangers were a legion of warriors. You must become those warriors.
It's the hologram, like a video game.
That's a strong-ass hologram.
Oh, my God. She looks so good too. She really does.
How do you expect us to stop
the costumes look amazing in this.
It's morphin' time.
Oh my God. That's just so awesome that they can say that kind of stuff. It doesn't sound like too cheesy.
It's a lot of gold. This is your destiny. Let's go. This is your time.
Oh my God. The Megazord. Holy crap. I'm so glad that they're not shying away from the actual Zord fight. Like, it's literally going to be like two giant robots. I don't know what the other one is, though. It looks like just, they say gold. Like, that's a lot of gold, so it's either a gold robot or just made out of gold. I don't know, but looks pretty damn cool. Oh my God, I am super excited to see this. I don't care what the hell anybody says, I think it's going to be a good movie. I think it's going to be really, really cool. Alright, you guys. Tell me how you felt about the trailer in the comments. I really want to know what you guys are feeling about this. I want to know if I'm not the only one that's excited for this movie. Give a thumbs up if you like the reaction. And make sure you subscribe so you can see more of my trailer reactions. Alright, guys. Thanks.